Hey, this is Anthony Threbs. Let's see what we can watch. Decide and Ride. Welcome to our brief graphical overview of the new Arai Defiant Pro Cruise Bold Graphic, available at Revzilla.com. This is an Arai Defiant. You know it, it's badass. It's designed for an unfaired motorcycle. Watch a detailed breakdown video. There's a lot going on here. High-end helmet, over $500, Snell DOT, emergency cheek pad removal system. And again, the big claim to fame is the setup of the vent system, as well as this big, bold chin vent. Remember, they're using super premium materials, and it's gonna carry that Snell rating. This is the Bold Graphic. Two colors available. This is our black, our graphite, and our orange. There's also a black graphite and red. In my estimation, this is what I would consider a fast graphic, meaning it's going to be classic, it's not going to get old. And honestly, if you're investing at this level, you expect to get some years out of this motorcycle helmet. Now, if we look at it, some of the other pieces that make it Pro Cruise, part of that Arai family, it's using the Pro Shade system. So keeping the Snell rating without doing a drop down sun visor, they add in this external Pro Shade system, which gives you the tint as opposed to having to carry a secondary shield. They're also giving you an SAI Max Vision pin locks in the box. So again, you're getting that pin lock lens that folds in, so eliminates any of the fogging. Again, that's the nice upgrade here when you see the Pro Cruise system utilizing that Pro Shade come into play. Now, quick note on fitment. As I put it down here, rotate it over, get a quick shot of the side here. Intermediate oval, a little bit longer front to back. Remember, Arai is amazing from the comfort and fit standpoint. It's also gonna allow you to tune it. 5mm removable tear-offs in the cheek pads, 5mm removable pads in the temple as well. So a little bit longer front to back, but you can make it more neutral if you so desire. Now, one of the things that's gonna be a little hard to pick up in the picture as you work your way in along the graphic here is that it's almost a metallic matte finish, so it has a little bit of sparkle baked into the paint, but it is going to be matte throughout, and that's for the orange accent or the red accent as well, and it ties in nicely here with this new vent getup. Notice that they are smoked vents, so you see, especially across the top, down here towards the bottom by the winglet, you're gonna see that pop of orange work its way through. When I call it a fast graphic, that means that it's going to be a classic style and line that really should hold up well over the test of time. And remember, you're looking at a super premium, super lightweight, super balanced shell using the SDL system, again, using that composite material as you go up the food chain, investing in a handmade Arai. The next step in your journey is to click the info button to learn more. Visit Revzilla.com, watch detailed breakdown videos, read other rider reviews. Remember, you don't have to take my word for it. As always, we'll ship for free over $39. If you want to talk to a gear geek, see us at Revzilla.com or 877-792-9455. Thanks for watching our brief graphical overview. Remember, subscribe to us on the YouTubes. I'm Anthony. We'll see you next time.